is working in this town, and it's worried me night and day. Everybody's working in this town, and it's worried me night and day. Just that mean working too, had to work for the WPA. Well, when the landlord come this morning, and he knocked on my door, he asked me if I was going to pay my rent no more. He said, you have to move if you can't pay. And then he turned and he walked slowly away. So I have to try, find me some other place to stay. That house wrecking crew's coming from the WPA. Well, I went to the release station, and I didn't have a cent. They said, stay on where you stand, you don't have to pay no rent. So when I got back home, they was tacking a notice on the door. This house is condemned, and you can't live here no more. So my notion struck me, I'd better be on my way. They're gonna tear my house down, whew, that crew from the WPA. Well, I went out next morning, I put a lock on my door. But though I wouldn't move, but I have no place to go. The real estate people, they're all done got sold. They don't rent nor relieve clients no more. So I know how to walk the streets night and day. Because that wrecking crew's coming, whew, from that WPA. Well, the notion struck me, I tried to stay a day or two, but I soon found out that that wouldn't do. Well, the next morning, while I was laying in my bed, I had a mighty rumbling and bricks come tumbling down on my head. So I had to start ducking and dodging and be on my way. They will stand my house down on me. Phew, that crew from that WPA.